morning and welcome back to another video. I hope you are doing okay and that you had a great week. So in today's video, we are going to talk about grocery shopping. But first, don't forget to subscribe if you like my videos and my channel. It really, really helps. So I have been living in Miami for 5 years now, and when I do grocery shopping, I go to Whole Foods and Trader Joe's most of the time. I rarely go to Publix because I don't really like it, and I think the quality and the prices are not really what I'm looking for. Most of the time I buy everything at Trader Joe's, and when I'm missing some stuff, I go to Whole Foods because it's next to my house, so it's very convenient. So I always try to reduce the amount of trash and bags that I am using. So first, I don't use plastic bags anymore. I always I have tote bags that I bring with me when I'm going grocery shopping, or if I forgot the bags, I just take paper bags, but never ever plastic. And I do that because I am trying to have a more sustainable way of life, and the thing is, that's not easy. Let me tell you, I've been in places that they use so many plastic bags that it's just unbelievable. Who needs two plastic bags to carry a bottle of water? This is ridiculous. But anyway, so I have been trying to reduce the bags and the trash, and for that I am going to Whole Foods, and I'm trying to buy as much as I can in bulk. So basically you have little paper bags that you fill with the food that you want. It's like in big containers like this, and you take just the amounts that you need. But the thing is, at Whole Foods you have grains and nuts, but that's it. You don't have anything else. So I have been doing some research, and recently I discovered a shop that changed my life. So the shop is called Verde Market, and it's located in Edgewater. I'm gonna put a map so you can like locate it, the shop. And it's the most sustainable shop I have ever seen. You can buy everything you need in bulk. Everything, grain, nuts, coffee, you can make your own milk with the grains that they have there, like almond milk, pistachio milk, whatever milk you want. You can buy detergents, like literally everything you can think of, they have it there in bulk. And that's the most amazing things. So this shop has been open for 3 years now, and they recently, like I think last year, they opened another location in South Miami. So they cover like a big area of Miami, so that's pretty cool. And I talked with the owner of the shop, and I just asked her like, how did you get that idea to open that kind of shop? And she explained to me that the amount of trash and the amount of plastics and like whatever you can imagine when you do grocery shopping was just unbelievable, that she was like, I can't do that anymore and I need to play a role in that. And so that's how she decided to open the shop. So how does that work? Basically, you are going to the shop, you can bring your own containers and little bags if you have. Or if you don't, you can just buy some glass container there, and they have little paper bags for nuts and this kind of stuff. So if you have your own containers, you go to the shop and they have a little scale. So you take your container, you weigh it, and you have a little electronic green tag that you're gonna scan, and that's gonna save the weight of the container for the end of your shopping, when she needs to know like how much did you buy and everything. And then you just like fill the containers, the paper bags, with everything you want. I bought so many things that I don't even remember. I bought tea, I bought detergents, I bought shower gel, I bought nuts like almonds, and like I needed so many things that honestly, I bought literally everything. But anyway, so they have different sizes of containers and paper bags. So you just fill the bags with the amount of food that you need. So that's the good thing. You're there is no food waste because you're buying just the amounts that you need. So that's very, very good. And that's like just perfect for the planet. So you can buy bulk, in bulk food, but you also can buy like sustainable things like wood brushes and trash bags and salt bath and bamboo toothbrushes. Basically, you have everything you need to be more sustainable in your way of living, and that's really, really cool because this is the only shop in Miami that offers that. The thing is, buying in bulk is better for the planet, and it's not necessarily more expensive than buying your tea in a box at Publix, Whole Foods, or whatever grocery shops that you're going. And let's be honest, it's super fun. You just like here with your little containers and you put the food in it. I love it. It was like Christmas morning for me when I was there. Like, so this is the end of the video. I really hope you like it. And tell me in comments if you have tips or like what kind of action you take to reduce trash and food waste and everything. Like a comment to tell me. And I have one last question for you. What are you waiting for?